Hi boys and girls, today we are going to cut out our firefighter hat. So go get that out. It's this big red piece of paper. I have my scissors, you will need scissors, and a glue stick. So here's my glue stick, and let's start cutting. So we are going to cut it and follow the line. So you see the pencil line? Cut along and follow it. And later when we're done cutting it out, you will need an adult to help you finish cutting your hat. This part that says cut out, you will need your parents to do this. So go get an adult to come help you so they can cut this out. So to cut this part out, I'm going to fold it in half, parents. And I'm going to take my scissor. I'm going to cut a little bit right here where it's folded. About that much. And then you see you made like a little hole. You can cut up. All the way up, or you can cut a little bit and try the hat to see if it fits your child's head. If it's too small, you can just continue to cut up. You can cut past the line as long as it fits your child's head. And so now that we cut up a little bit, we're going to follow this line here that goes across. So we cut up a little bit, now we're going to cut down like that. And just follow the pencil line. Down this way. And I'm going to cut this part up too before I cut down. So cut the other side up to match that side. And then now I will cut down. So when you cut it out, it will look like this. And this part that says cut out should be out. So we no longer need that. And it will look like that. So you can try it on your child's head. And if it's too small, just cut up from this side. And you can cut past the line until it fits your child's head. And now that we're done, can you save this? So now we're going to take it off. This paper and have your child glue it onto the hat. So I have my glue stick. And I'm just going to put it on here so the pointy top will match. And we have a fire hat. And when you're done cutting your hat, it will look like this. So you have your little firefighter sticker here. And we're going to put it on so we can be firemen and firewomen. And so you see how my hat doesn't fit on my head? So if you can help your child, you're just going to keep cutting the lines up until it fits your child's head. Just like that, we have become firefighters. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.